Hey, welcome back to Pokémon Diamond Nuzlocke, and we are on Victory Road. During the break, whilst healing up my Pokémon, I also took the opportunity to apply a Max Repel, because I have a feeling I'm going to get very annoyed with all the battles around here. So, now I need to try and find my way through here. I think I want to go this way. Can I get around this guy? Yeah, I can do. But should I? Let's see, what have I got out? Let's put you out for a laugh. Let's see what you got. I'm gonna guess you have birds. Yes, you do. I'm knocked out. Should have sent out my knocked out. Knocked out, it's a knocked out. Tail. As I say in Northern Ireland, tail. And it just killed itself. Oh, maybe not. Battle Claw. I still have this cough. I know I should go see a doctor, but never mind. Ah. I used to have a Staraptor. Got all our Pokemon to take down. Is it me, or did it look like that my HP bar jumped a bit? I've not come across that effect before. Not that I remember, anyway. Alright, so now you're pretty fast. Sadly, it's also pretty dead. Full heal, fair enough. Okay. Back up. Ooh, another trainer. An ace trainer with a gold duck. Almost. Missed. Could do with having an attack that is actually effective. Blissey. Ah, that's kind of cute. Dragon Claw. Wait. Fairies are super effective against dragons, aren't they? How much health does this thing have? That is just going so weird. I know that wasn't a recording error, that HP bar was just going that slow. So that's how I battled, what, by kicking ass? Yes, yes it was. Ooh, I can go upstairs. I think this is what I want to do. Okay. I mean, I get that this is supposed to be a puzzle, but it's really annoying. Okay. I mean, that is a bike ramp, isn't it? Ah, I bet I know what I did wrong. Huh. I wonder if I can... No. Okay. I mean, what's really annoying is that, clearly, I am larger than this boulder, so why can't I just climb over it? I mean, is there something I'm missing? I just don't get what I'm missing here. I mean, I can't pull this rock down. More repel. You know what? Give us a little second here, and I'll find out what's going on. Okay, so I just went and looked at a video of this being done, and I had the right idea. So... for some reason, you know, I'm doing this right, but, you know, I'm doing it the exact same way as in the video. I need to... Frig off! Getting really annoying now. God, so stupid fiddly. Such a pain. Yeah, can't be bothered going for that one. Over I go. Ah, that was just the item, that's all there was here. Well, that was great. I'm not entirely sure if I wanted to do that. Yes, I did. Okay. I am not entirely sure I wanted to do that, so... I need to stop running around quite so much. After all that. Yeah, let's fight. Ooh, hello, Rapidash. Dragon Claw. I used to have a Rapidash. Ah, those were the days. That was a crit. Wow. Hey, level up. Carnivine. Ah, yes, this... slightly terrifying thing. Steel's gotta be good against plants, surely. What the? Okay. I've never seen that move before. Yeah, I figure if I'm gonna use two moves to take a guy down, I may as well use a move that has a lot of PP. Rampardos. Ah, this guy looks terrifying. Moldbreaker. Bye bye. Not that terrifying. Thank you. Okay. Bloody boulder puzzles, really. Pain in the backside. Well, guess I gotta fight you. The Fable. Last Chance Saloon. Probably should have healed before coming into this one, never mind. White screen. Is that it? Wow. Yeah, it's the world turtle. Turtles all the way down. Dragon plot. Ancient power. Probably not going to be very effective. That'll give it a go. Yeah, that didn't do much. Raised my attack, though. Raised everything. Are you synthesis? Are you getting health back? That's annoying. Well, that looks like it's going to be painful. Lovely. Super effective. Of course it is. Metal Claw might not be enough to take it out. I don't want to waste another Dragon Claw. I don't want to switch. To waste another Dragon Claw. Okay. Apparently there's a hidden item around here. I think it's lying. Hello. Veteran Clayton. Just been trapped in here, and that's how you got so old. Ugh. It's not particularly good against flying, is it? I don't remember. No. It's just getting to be a pain now because of... I've got so few PP left for Dragon Claw. I'll send someone else in. To take a beating. So much for increased evasiveness, eh? Oh, come on, really? That was a crit. Okay. So I'm guessing I can't. Guessing I can't escape. I have a feeling that this is going to be the end for Calf Pint. Can I swap out? No, I can't swap out. I can't use a trainer item. And I can't run. May as well get this over with, I guess. Subsiding. But there you go. I hope you're happy, Clayton. Getting a bit real here now. Brilliant! I killed one of your Pokémon. What? Stairs? This might be where I want to go. Oh. No, I don't think I do, because I remember that bridge. Okay, so I'll push this one all the way east. Is it worth me going to get that item? Eh, wrong buttons. Wrong buttons everywhere. A full restore. That's handy. Looks like a double battle coming up, so let's make sure Kef Pint isn't in the front order. Here we go. Ah, they only have one Pokemon each, okay. Staraptor and Wishcat. What the heck is that? Wow. Jeez, making me really coffee. Wow. Okay, that happened. Well, now his defense has fallen, I'm gonna have to try that again. Could do with that not happening. Wait. God damn it. Whose face is going to be back before that gets off? Well, that did hardly anything. And Glubby is in trouble. Not actually in too much trouble. Okay. Do this not happening, thank you very much. Blech. Okay, use that again. We'll pull it apart with our mind. Yes. Good time to crit, his face. Thank you. Well, and with that, another critical loss. That seems like another good place to end it for tonight. So, yeah. We'll see you next time on Pokémon Diamond Nuzlocke.